Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Very good.
Yes.
Okay. Now what you're going to do is, like a good child, you will be quiet. I want pin drop silence in my class. No talking in between. Teacher is slow with you, but only thing in between you all are talking. Then how it will happen? You all are talking. Someone saying something. Somebody is talking to mama. Someone is talking to sister. It's wrong, no? Mute your microphone. Okay. Now here we go. So today's lesson is about. Now I am saying very slowly, talking very slowly. Now pay attention, and I'm loud. Today's topic is about gender. What is today's topic about? Gender. Yes, gender. Okay, today we will do gender. Here we go. Okay, children. Now pay attention, and I want everyone to pay attention. Okay, listen to me carefully and look at the screen. You all can see the screen now. Okay, pay attention. Here we go. Nouns. I repeat, nouns have gender. Okay, nouns have gender. They are of two types. Okay, they are of two types. Now pay attention. Nouns have gender. Who's talking there? No, I don't want anyone to talk also. Whisper also, no whispering. Listen to me. Nouns have gender. They are of two types. Okay, the first one is masculine. Now masculine is, you see in this picture, can you see the boy over there, all of you? Now he's a boy. He's a boy.
Yes.
Yes, he's a boy and he's a male. Okay, male gender. So this boy is called masculine gender. Boy. Yes, very good. Now this boy, you can see here, he's a boy. Okay? Yes, okay, he's a boy, but he comes under masculine gender. Okay, he comes under masculine gender. Male, he's a boy, male. Now what they say, they are of two types, masculine, boy, and feminine. Feminine is a girl. Okay, now this girl is over here, she is a girl. Female, we say female. So she comes under feminine. Okay, now, so masculine, under masculine gender comes a boy, father, grandfather, okay, children, okay. So under masculine gender, boy, grandfather, father, okay. And under feminine gender comes girl. Now you see the girl over there? Girl, okay, she, girl, mother, grandmother, okay. Yes. So now let's see what happens. Names of males. I told you male is a boy. Father, grandfather, okay? What they are saying, names of males are masculine gender. As I told you, names of male are masculine gender. For example, boy, man, okay, father, okay, grandfather is a masculine gender. And also names of animals. Now horse, masculine gender, okay, horse also is a masculine gender. Okay, now we come to feminine. Names of females are feminine gender. Females are feminine gender. For example, girls. You see this girl over here? She's a female. She. Okay? Girls, woman. Okay? Mama, grandmother comes under feminine gender. Did you get that, children?
Boy.
Mama, your mom, your mama, your grandmother, okay? Your sister comes under feminine gender. Also with the animals. Now horse is masculine gender. And the lady horse is mare. You see? Female, mare, okay? So names of females are feminine gender. For example, girls, woman, and sister, mama, grandmother come under feminine gender. Also, mare, horse, lady horse, mare, female, right? So, it will come under feminine gender. Okay, now we shall go to the next slide. Okay, here we go. Now pay attention over here, children. You see, as I said, you see the boy over here? Boy, he. Boy, we say he. So boy is a masculine gender. Okay, children? Boy, he. And you see grandfather over there standing? Grandfather with a stick. So grandfather also is he, masculine gender. Okay, now coming to girl. You see the girl over there? Girl comes under feminine gender. Girl is she. And the other side you see? Grandmother. Grandmother also comes under feminine gender. See, as I told you, masculine gender, he, boy, your brother. Listen to me, huh? Boy, your brother, your baba, your grandfather comes under masculine gender. Okay, children? Then coming to feminine gender. Under feminine gender comes girl. Okay, she, girl, your sister, your mama, your grandmother, mama, your auntie comes under feminine gender. Okay? So here they say masculine is he. He means boy. Okay, he. Feminine is she. She is girl. Okay? So now we go to the other slide. Okay, children? Now pay attention. Now there are examples. So you need to listen to me carefully. Now over here, as I told you, you see the boy over here, okay, the first picture. Everybody pay attention, look at the screen, the first picture. Male gender, boy, son. Now, you are a boy, okay, you are a male gender, masculine, okay. But then you are a boy. I am a boy, I am the son of my parents. So you are the son of your parents means your mama and your baba, okay, the boys. So you are the son of your mama and baba. So you are a male gender. Okay. Now coming to the girl. Okay, this girl is over here. So she is female gender. Female gender. Now she is a girl. Okay. And daughter. So what we say is, I am a girl. I am the daughter of my parents. I am a girl, female gender. Okay? A girl. Okay? I am the daughter of my mama and baba. So parents are mama and baba. Okay, children? So over here, now you see the other side of the picture? It's written that masculine and feminine. Masculine is he. Keep in mind. Feminine is she. Okay. Here we go. The first picture is a boy. He is under masculine. He. Remember. Boy. He. So under masculine. And feminine. Girl. She. So she is under feminine. Okay. Girl. Then the second picture is man. So man is masculine gender and woman, she is feminine gender. Okay, children? Then coming to picture number 3. Now you see in this picture, father and son. of course, father and son comes under masculine gender. Did you get that, children? Father and son comes under masculine gender. And here at the other side, mother and daughter, female, yes? Mother and daughter comes under female gender, so feminine, okay? Feminine, okay? Then the other picture you see, the old man over there is grandfather. So grandfather is he. He comes under masculine gender, grandfather. The other way, grandmother. So grandmother is she. She comes under feminine gender. Okay, children. Then the last picture. Oh, the last picture is king. K-I-N-G, king. And he is a king. He is. King will come under masculine. Why? Because he is a king. He. Gender, masculine gender. He is a male. Okay. Then queen. Opposite of king is queen. Now queen is a she, female gender. Okay. So queen will come under feminine gender. Okay, children. So now, so this is how we finish with this slide. Okay. Now I will show you another interesting slide. Now pay attention. Look over here. As I told you earlier, okay, in animals also, look at the picture, huh, children? Pay attention. Look at the screen. You see the animals over there. Okay. As I said, animals also have, 1 minute, children. Sorry. Wait. Okay. Okay. Animals also have male and female genders. Did you get that? As I said, horse, mare, lady horse is mare. The same way in animals also we have male and female. He and she also are in animal genders. Now I explain to you. Just a moment. I'm talking to you now. Wait. Now I explain to you about gender. So now I'm going to let us all enjoy this video. Just a moment, children. 1 minute. Wait. Wait for a second, please. Please, children. Okay. Let me. Now you can see. Now you all can see, children.
Yes.
You all can see.
Yes.
Now let us enjoy. Let us watch this video to understand the top, to understand this lesson more better. Okay. Let us watch this video. So I want everyone to be quiet, like how you are quiet now. Very good, children. You all are. You're listening to teacher. You love your teacher. That's why you all are very quiet over there. Okay, so now when I'm playing this video, I need everyone to be silent, okay, and pay attention. Okay, children?
Yeah, okay, teacher.
Okay, fine. Now I'm going to start the video. 1, 2, 3, here we go. And I want everyone to be quiet, okay? Pay attention.
Okay.
Okay, just a moment. 1 minute, 1 minute. Let me make this thing. Okay, here we go. Okay. Okay, now I'm going to Okay, fine. Now, everybody pay attention. Look at the screen. Now, this is the other slide. You have, all of you have the pink color notebook in the house. Yes?
Yes.
Okay. Everyone has the pink color notebook? Yes or no?
Yes.
Oh, yes. Okay. I want everyone to raise their hands. Please raise your hands. Show me. Raise your hands over there. I want to know. Everybody's got the pink color notebook in the house, right? Yes or no?
Yes.
Okay. So what? So what we are going to do is tomorrow. Meena, wait. Tomorrow. Listen to me carefully. This pink color book we are going to use for English. Okay. This is your English notebook. Fine. So you are going to use this. Tomorrow we will use this book. So keep your books ready tomorrow. The pink color notebook. Okay. And I want everyone to pay attention. Listen, my dear. Listen, everybody. Listen. Now, it's written your name. For example, Meena. Meena will write his full name. Okay. Then, number two, class. Class is over there. You will write standard 2, E, section E. Subject, English. You're going to write English. Did you get that? Okay, children. Is it
okay?
So I want everyone tomorrow, keep this book ready. Tomorrow class.
You mean book English?
Yes, I want the pink color book ready tomorrow. And I don't want anyone to say, teacher, I don't have this book. I don't want anyone to say this tomorrow, okay? Teacher, I don't have this book, teacher, what to do? No, I'm telling you before, one day before, keep your pink color book ready, that is for English. You got what I'm saying? Okay. So you need to. Yes. So you need to keep.
Okay.
You need to keep your book ready. Okay. Meena. Rest everyone. All of you over there. Meena. Yes. Meena, Talal. Okay. Ali. Everyone. Is it clear to you all? Hala, Zain. Let me see all. Yes, I want all these children.
Can I ask you a question?
Mariam and all, everyone, all are ready? All of them heard? I want a pink color notebook. Book tomorrow. Okay, I want the pink color notebook tomorrow. And one more thing, parents, all of you pay attention. I'm uploading. See, yesterday's classwork.
Can I ask you a question?
Yes, let me complete first. The classwork, all of you pay attention. I uploaded yesterday in the chat box, even the homework. So don't you worry. Okay, whatever is there, homework or classwork, please go in the chat box and see. Teacher will upload everything after the class, end of the class. Okay, did you get that? So you know where to go and check your homework. Okay, and also if you have, you can upload your homework also. No problem. And I will check. Okay. Did you get it? And see, one more thing.
Yes, teacher.
All of them should understand now. The homework, if you miss for in the class, you need to go and check in the chat box. Teacher will upload it in the chat box. So don't worry. And also upload your homework in the chat box so that I will go through it. Okay. So nobody should get worried on that. Did you all understand, children? Is it clear to you all?
Yes.
Teacher. Excuse me, teacher.
Yes, tell me.
Teacher.
Yes, my dear.
Teacher, when they do the homework and we send it to you on a chat, or you will bring a link and we will send this link.
No. Listen to me carefully, my dear. It's in the chat. Some of them they upload their homework in the chat. You know that they upload it. So I will go through the homework. Don't you worry. Generally they upload in the chat their homework and all. So I will go through that and I will comment on that. Okay.
You read homework in the chat, right?
Yes,
so
yes,
you mustn't send the homework after finishing it.
Yeah,
you
can upload it on the chat box. No problem, my dear. For example, today there is no homework. So I'm not going to upload anything. Okay, for homework, I'm not going to upload today. Okay, but previously which you all have uploaded, I will comment on that. Don't you worry. Okay, there is a chat over there. You can upload your homework as you like. Okay, my dear.
Teacher.
Okay, so when we finish, we'll upload our homework on the chat or on the chat box,
yes,
right?
Yes. Many of them are doing that. I have seen many of them are doing that. So it's okay, you can do that. No problem, my dear. Okay.
Must or not?
Yeah, you can. No problem. You can go ahead and upload it. It's okay. No problem. Okay. Okay. And I want you, yeah, welcome, my dear. See, children, and I want to tell you one more thing. See, today you all were very good. Very, very good children. You know what? I'll tell you. See, whenever the teacher is talking to you all, okay, now this is your online, you are all online classes, okay? So whenever you all are talking, teacher is talking to you. I want to drop silence. See, when you want to say anything, raise your hands. See over here, there is a small hand over there, yellow color. You can raise your hand, teacher. So then I will understand that you need to talk to me and I'll say, okay, example. Yes, Talal. Your hand is raised. Yes, Talal. You can question teacher. You can ask teacher what you want to ask. Like in between, when teacher is talking, you all are like talking in between. No, no. You should not do that. Okay? Okay, children? So,
okay.
Yeah. So then what? Then afterwards, you see, teacher is very slow. Teacher is very fast. How teacher will be? Teacher is talking to you very slowly and politely. So that I want you all to understand what I am teaching. In between, anyone will talk. Okay, teacher?
Yes.
Which page? Okay, teacher? Yes, teacher. You know, in between, don't talk. Because if I tell you to open your class reader, I will repeat it several times. I will say, okay, open to so-and-so page. Not one time. You have noticed that teacher keeps on saying again and again and again. Yes or no? Yes or no?
Yes.
So that's what you need to. Yes. So very good. So that's what I want each and every one to participate with me in my classwork. Okay. Okay, children. You got what I'm saying, my dear children. Okay.
Yes.
Okay. And one more. Okay. And one more thing, children. Today's lesson gender. We are going to continue tomorrow also. We will do it in notebook. Who is that? Now who is that? Who is talking here? Who is talking here now? Okay. Today's lesson gender. Pay attention. Today's lesson gender. We are going to do tomorrow also. Okay. We'll continue for tomorrow in the notebook. Okay. So that's what I said. Keep your pink color notebook ready. Okay, children. Okay. You heard what I said? So I need your pink notebook ready tomorrow. And I don't know what to say. Teacher, please teacher, which book? Blue color? Yellow color? No, pink color. I showed you on the screen, pink color notebook. That is your English notebook. Okay, now, did you get all? Have you all understood now? Yes or no?
Okay,
children. So now I will, now, okay, my dear, all of you, now I'm going to end the class. Okay, till then I will see you tomorrow with your pink color notebook. And you all were very good children, very loving. Okay.
Bye, teacher.
Bye, everyone.
Bye.
Very nice.